Okay, they would have simply put the spur and the dart dimpled together. They would have let the atlatl dart rest right on their knuckles like that, and they would have held it lightly between their thumb and forefinger. So you want to keep a little bit of back pressure on this so that it stays engaged back here. But once you start the throwing motion forward, you release, because the momentum will keep the dart and the dimple engaged until they would just release automatically at the correct time.